Okay, Nguyen, where are we, Nguyen? Sorry, Nguyen, teacher has an emergency. Okay, so with me, where am I? It's here. Okay, let's continue. Okay, so with this, you are
Here.
done? Okay, so where is your answer? What do you think of PA? Do you have your answer? Just only very short, Nguyen, ha? Do not make it too long, just very short.
I'm really keen on PE teacher.
Okay, so what do you think of bowling? Do you know bowling?
I quite like bowling teacher.
Okay, do you like history?
I love returns.
You love history. And do you like skateboarding?
No, I hate
Okay. You don't like skateboarding. Okay, so look at the picture. Can you identify, Nguyen? Who are these people? Can you match? Can you identify? Wait me, where's my picture here? Nguyen? Oh, sorry. Can you identify, Nguyen? Okay, can you identify the picture? Who are these people? Do you know them?
no, teacher.
It's very hard. Okay. So this is okay, letter A, this one is Katniss Everdeen. Katniss Everdeen Nguyen, played by Jennifer Lawrence, is in Hunger Games films. Okay, next we have Javert, played by Russell Crowe, is in Les Miserables. Less than this one. Another one, we have Edward Cullen, played by Robert Pattinson, is in the Twilight Saga films. Okay, and next, James Bond, played by Daniel Craig, is in James Bond films. And Black Widow, played by Scarlett Johansson, is in Avengers film. And Galadriel, played by Kate Blanchett, this one. This is Galadriel. Okay, it's the story of Hobbit and the Lord of the Rings. Are you familiar with the Lord of the Rings movie? Have you seen it? It's a series.
No.
Okay, it's actually a movie about kings and about kingdoms. Okay. Match the sentences beginnings 1 to 4 with the endings A to D, then match the description with 4 of the characters in task 8. Okay, please try to look at here. Okay, just match.
Okay, where do Teacher, I don't know the name.
Okay, so you don't know? Oh, you just okay. Example number one: Katniss Everdeen has got long brown hair, and she's wearing letter B, brown jacket and black T-shirt. Okay, so look at this one. Are you familiar? Oh, just answer letter only. Do not answer this one, the first blank. Just answer the second blank. Okay, if you find it hard, if you don't know the name.
Why me?
Okay.
Why me?
Yes. Okay, so we have here second, we have Black Widow. Oh, has got long wavy red hair. She's wearing what? Okay, a black jacket and a black trouser. This one. Okay, three is Edward Cullen. This one. He's wearing. Very good. A gray coat, a blue shirt, and a dark jeans. Or Javert. He's got a beard, this one. Okay, letter C. Very good. So I know, Yan, you know the description of their clothes, but you don't know, Yan, the names. Oh, it's okay. So now this is not Miss Everdeen, Black Widow, this one, Edward Cullen, okay, the famous movie, Jabret. Okay, this one is Jabret. Okay, so here, Nguyen, you add the adjectives below to the table. Note the order of the adjective describing hair, black, brown, fair, red, long, medium length, straight and webby. K, and K. So he's got long, straight, black, brown hair. Look at that. So you will have to write here first. Okay, describing the hair, the length. What is the style? It is curly, straight, or wavy. Color, the last. And hair. Always remember. The length, the style, and the color. You will not describe the color first. You will describe the length. Okay. How many different items of clothing can you write down? Include all the ones in task 9. Okay, so. Okay, let us skip this one, Nguyen. Okay, look at the picture and describe two characters. You pick two characters and describe them. So pick two characters and describe them. Okay, you can pick Katniss and Edward, and you will describe, okay? Only two, two only.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Here in the picture, where is it? Ayan. In picture D, this one, this one. This is your description, no yan?
Yeah.
In picture D, the man has a short, blonde hair. Okay. What else? What one? What is the other one? Okay, one more Nguyen, so we can go out now. So you have 5 minutes left. Okay, so in picture F, this one, the girl has a long curly hair. Ah, this one. Okay, this one. Okay, yeah, looks like a little bit curly. Okay, so Nguyen, we are not yet done with this again. Okay, tomorrow we're gonna finish this all. Okay. So, sorry, tomorrow, teacher, and we're gonna finish this. Okay, Nguyen? Okay? Nguyen?
Okay.
Yeah, so let us have task 13 and 14 tomorrow. One, two lessons left. Okay, and we can move to unit 0B. Okay. Thank you so much, Nguyen, for tonight.
Goodbye,
okay, goodbye. Good night. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, see you tomorrow. Transition.
Jillian is here.
Yeah.